Hello, today's video is about real-world applications of artificial intelligence in business. My name is Tyler Garrett. I'm a senior consultant and founder of develop.com, and I'm excited to talk to you a little bit more about how artificial intelligence is used in the real world. Artificial intelligence has moved far beyond futuristic concepts. Today, AI is actively transforming how businesses compete, grow, and survive. AI agents and AI tools are driving efficiency, unlocking new revenue streams, and empowering leaders to make smarter, data-driven decisions. But what makes AI such a game changer in the real world? It's not just automation or complex algorithms. It's the tangible, profit-focused outcomes AI delivers when strategically implemented. Also, if you have proper data engineering services implemented internally. Businesses leveraging AI effectively aren't just staying ahead of the curve, they're redefining it, from optimizing supply chains to personalizing customer experiences. Here's how AI is making a real impact on modern businesses today. AI in customer service, transforming support and retention. Customer service has seen one of the most noticeable transformations thanks to AI tools like chatbots, virtual assistants, and automated help desks. These technologies aren't just answering basic inquiries, they're streamlining entire support systems, reducing wait times, and enhancing customer satisfaction. Consider an e-commerce platform using an AI chatbot to handle common support issues like order tracking, refund requests, or product inquiries. By automating these repetitive tasks, businesses can offer 24/7 support without the need for a constant staffed call center, reducing labor costs while improving customer experience. It goes deeper. AI tools can analyze support interactions to identify patterns, such as reoccurring product issues or gaps in service coverage. This insight helps businesses proactively improve their offerings, reducing customer churn and boost retention rates, a direct impact on long-term profitability. The result, more satisfied customers, lower support costs, and actionable insights for continuous improvement, all driven by AI-powered systems, AI in sales and marketing, personalization, and lead optimization. Sales and marketing strategies have been revolutionized by AI's ability to personalize customer journeys and optimize lead generation. Gone are the days of one-size-fits-all marketing. AI tools can now analyze vast data sets to create hyper-targeted campaigns based on customer behavior, preferences, and purchase history. Take personalized product recommendations as an example. Streaming platforms like Netflix and e-commerce giants like Amazon leverage AI algorithms to suggest content and products tailored to individual preferences. This level of personalization boosts engagement and increases sales by offering exactly what the user is most likely to purchase or consume. AI also enhances lead scoring and customer segmentation. Tools like HubSpot and Salesforce Einstein use AI to rank leads based on behavior patterns, helping sales teams prioritize high potential customers instead of wasting time on unqualified prospects. This level of precision doesn't just improve marketing ROI, it transforms how businesses approach growth strategies. With AI handling data analysis, teams can focus on creative execution, building strong relationships, and closing deals faster. AI in supply chain management, smarter logistics, and cost control. Supply chain management has always been complex, but AI is simplifying the process while making it more cost-effective. Modern businesses rely on AI tools to optimize inventory management, forecast demand, and reduce operational bottlenecks. For example, a global retailer can use AI-driven predictive analytics to forecast seasonal demand spikes, ensuring proper stock levels while avoiding excess inventory. Real-time AI tools can even adjust purchasing recommendations based on shifting consumer trends, weather patterns, or geopolitical events, helping businesses stay agile in unpredictable markets. AI also plays a critical role in logistics and route optimization. AI also plays a critical role in logistics and route optimization. Transportation companies like UPS use AI algorithms to determine the most effective delivery routes, reducing fuel consumption and improving delivery times. This not only minimizes operational costs, but also enhances customer satisfaction by ensuring faster service. The financial impact of AI in supply chain management is significant by reducing waste, preventing stockouts, and optimizing transportation. Businesses can significantly cut costs while maintaining service excellence. AI in finance, risk management, and fraud prevention. The financial sector has embraced AI as a powerful tool for risk management, fraud detection, and process automation. AI's ability to analyze large data sets quickly makes it ideal for identifying suspicious patterns that might indicate fraudulent activities. Consider a credit card company using AI to monitor millions of transactions daily. If the system detects unusual spending behavior, such as a sudden international purchase from a new device, it can automatically flag the transaction and alert the customer for verification. This proactive fraud detection not only protects customers, but also minimizes financial losses for the institution. AI-driven risk assessment tools also play a key role in lending decisions. By analyzing historical data, credit scores, and repayment behaviors, AI can provide more accurate risk profiles for loan applicants, reducing defaults and improving profit margins for financial institutions. Additionally, AI is transforming back office operations through process automation. Tasks like invoice reconciliation, expense tracking, and compliance reporting can be fully automated, reducing administrative costs while ensuring accuracy. AI in human resources, smarter hiring and employee retention. While I don't condone using AI to hire humans, because I think you're filtering out a considerable amount of talented people who simply don't have the time or the understanding that they need to tailor their resume so that AI can't filter you out, let's begin. Human resource departments are increasingly leveraging AI to streamline recruitment, onboarding, and employee retention strategies, regardless of whether I agree with it or not. Tools powered by AI can analyze resumes, match candidates to job descriptions, and even assess cultural fits based on behavioral assessments, all while eliminating unconscious bias from the hiring process. So they think. Take AI recruitment platforms like HireVue, which use video interview analysis to evaluate candidate responses, and body language, offering data-driven hiring recommendations. This approach is designed to save time, and only save time. I can't say it would hire top talent. AI also plays a role in employee engagement and retention. Sentiment analysis tools can evaluate employee feedback from surveys or internal communication channels, identifying potential dissatisfaction before it leads to turnover. This is a space where I agree with AI being used in human resources. By proactively addressing employee concerns, businesses can build stronger, more engaged teams, reducing costly attrition rates. Why AI is no longer optional for business success. The real-world applications of AI in business are no longer theoretical. They're delivering measurable results every day. From transforming customer experiences and personalizing marketing strategies to optimizing logistics and preventing fraud, AI has become a profit-driving force across industries. What sets AI apart in 2025 is its ability to not only automate tasks, but also generate insights that directly impact growth, efficiency, and revenue. Businesses that embrace AI aren't just improving their operations, they're positioning themselves for long-term success in an increasingly data-driven marketplace. Now is the time to consider how AI-powered tools can be integrated into your business strategy, whether you're optimizing costs, improving decision-making, or enhancing customer satisfaction. The future of smarter, data-driven businesses begins with artificial intelligence.